time I was done, I got home last night, my wrist was like right in here, was all swollen. Like, I can't keep doing this.
No.
But people are doing Saturday. I get it.
I don't want to be in there.
Right, yeah, being in the kennel is great, it's the walking.
Yeah, it's the walking.
She's too damn strong.
She's too strong. Well, hello, I saw you walking, I'm like, I know her. And then you got closer and I'm like, yeah, it is. Started a fight a couple weeks ago while she was still at PACC with her kennelmate, and her kennelmate almost ended it. She went to foster the following week. She's with one of our drivers, so she's getting problems with her here. So that's kind of what she's with this kind of thing. And then Otto, you named him Otto, he looks like an almond. This little, see how wide he is? I mean, he's probably a solid 15 pounds overweight.
I have not seen him at all after the shelter.
He's got really severe cherry eyes.
Oh, you got some cherry eyes.
Yeah.
Well, are you not going
to
take care of
him? Yeah. And in fact, I'm going to talk to Kaylee Ring today and see if they can get him on the user schedule for one of the next 3 days. So if he's still at PACC on Thursday, we'll bring him back up. But I think the only reason he's still there right now is because. Oh, he's really cute. He's a nice little guy. And then Harley. He's been with us for a few weeks now. And then Rambo, who's also a little off, would have been adopted posthumously, came back out straight, and somebody there reached out to people who adopted him. And they told me they didn't speak English, so that somebody was supposed to call back, and then they just sent him a call and didn't answer it. And so they knew he was at PACC, they'd come to him. I don't bring anything. They have computers, A's or SMs, lovins.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I'm like, I got a list for you.
And because of the cohorts thing, I can only pull from one area. I've been pulling only from the pods because that's where some of our long time work. But since she's not going to be here any longer, and since she's no longer there, she's actually in foster, so that doesn't matter. I don't know. We'll have to see where things are at on Wednesday when I talk to Stephanie, as usual. It's great for them, even if they don't find adopters and fosters. So that's how that environment is really helpful.
Yeah.
Oh,
well, we're adopting tons out.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it doesn't make a dent, does it?
Just they keep coming in the other door.
Yep, exactly.
Yeah, and it's a bummer.
I know, it's frustrating. It's just so frustrating to see. I want to know where they keep coming from. You know what I mean? Like, wouldn't you think eventually we'd run out of dogs to come in the pack? Like,
I got nine out to an owner that had to trip away and came back like right before they were about to go. And we got them all back too.
I was going to say they were all altered, right? So,
well,
yeah,
we
awesome.
Got them
neutered.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was a good one. Nine.
Yeah. Well, good. And maybe now that they're being altered, maybe they don't have the aggression issues that they have.
Oh, yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
And the minute he came in, they just melted and rolled over, and they were licking Danielle, and they were just going to the animals. So,
yeah.
You know, that's crazy.
Well, and a lot of times, you know, it's the not being, it's that testosterone in the boys, you know, not being altered. Really, when things start to escalate, like they just spiral right out of control. So maybe that won't happen this time.
Yeah, I
fingers crossed.
Yeah.
But yeah, getting nine of them out, that's,
yeah. And still left like the second he left.
I was going to say, yeah, they just went, oh, good, a couple of kennels are open. Let's let them back up.
So I'm gonna send an email about her, about requesting that,
Adding this to the local offer.
Oh, yeah, Jean.
Yeah, okay, perfect, yeah. And the price on this business card, I didn't find it, so.
Okay.
That's the book?
Yeah.
That's the book.
Yeah.
I love Jean.
Yeah.
A little like, ooh, spiritual about it, I love that.
I read that book, that's a good book.
She's amazing, right?
She is.
Yeah. And I love her on her, yeah, I design all her outfits.
Oh, really?
Yeah. She has, she's so fat and so tiny that she has to have a size large width with an extra small.
Right.
And the woman who sewed the clothes, the first time I sent the measurements and had her first dress made, she didn't believe me, she didn't make it. And I had to be like, I swear, this is the way that I do.
That's so funny.
Is it A or AQ? Well, that's not helpful, it's great that you're reading it, but nothing's popping up.
There it is.
What did you say?
You want, there's one thing over there.
$8, okay.
I don't have to ask anybody permission, that's the nice thing about being here.
Your part?
It's my.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
All right, well, good luck.
You too.
Are you having lunch up here, or?
We're doing a little shopping, looking.
Yes, we're gonna eat.
Gonna eat, she's getting grumpy.
And orange, and long orange.
Okay, that's good too.
Good luck, thank you.
Thanks.
Have a great day, ladies, thank you. So, the one in the white shirt works in licensing. It was not for like 10 years. We've had our issues. She's kind of a, like, hoity-toity. Yeah.
What do you think? Do you think that's true?
Does Otto have hip dysplasia? Or
I don't think so. I think it's just the weight. I think it's because he's a third of his weight he shouldn't be carrying. He needs to lose a solid 15 pounds.
And I'm not helping.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then she's like this.
I mean, this is getting easier and easier. You can distract her, you get her to sit.
Yeah.
She just, okay. And then she just looks up and waits.
Right.
And, you know, other dog and stuff, I get her to turn her head away from it.
And see, nobody else is comfortable handling her.
Oh, no.
That's my other problem.
Yeah, I understand that.
Yeah.
But, you know, if somebody out there and work with her.
Oh, yeah, 100%. I think getting her just out of PACC in general would make all the difference in the world for her. And it's killing me that I know I'm going to go home tonight on this thing. Because every time I start talking about it, I get steep.
Yep.
And I know I'm going to cry. It's hard because I know how much she's going to decline now going forward. The decline is going to be like right now she's like this and it's going to go like this. She's going to just not getting out.
She's
so much more.
She's enjoying her ear.
Excuse us. Can we start? No, not that one, honey.
Tootsie, that's not your spot, girlfriend.
That's not
your spot. But I prefer to be up front.
I mean, yeah, front and center. Oh, yeah, and there was a little.
Because she used to be up front.
Well, and she used to be up front, too.
Oh,
so she was here
yeah.
before.
Oh, how about this one? How about this one?
Just, there's no food in that one.
Yeah. But what do you think about this?
There's not a bone in there.
Yeah, not too great.
She's like, this is a bummer.
Yeah, no, I'm in the back.
No food. Great. Yeah, you're a good girl. Yeah.
Good girl. Good girl. Yes, she's very nosy. She likes to keep track of everything that's going on around here.
Don't give me that look.
You're beautiful. Did you know that? You're beautiful.
Oh,
that was cool. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, that was crazy.
She's more anxious. Even just writing with him and stuff, it's just true. But I don't know that it's even really in my opinion. You know, a week and a half ago, or a week ago, because she's been this way.